Good afternoon, Facebook. Good afternoon, Instagram. So sorry that we're 5 minutes late. It has been slight madness in the shop today. We've had a chance to see some really, really lovely customers, some people that have travelled from quite far away to come and see us. So that, on top of our new deliveries, it's been a little bit hectic. But we're here, and we are here to talk to you about navy. So this video is 10 ways to wear navy now. If any of you know me, you'll know that this is well up my street. Navy and any blue colours, basically, is the bulk of my wardrobe. So I was quite excited to get stuck into this one and to try on some of our new pieces of stock that I haven't yet been able to. So it's one of those great colours in your wardrobe because it matches with so many things. So a couple of staples in navy and you should be well away. I would just start talking to you about my outfit. There is a couple new things that you may not have seen before that I just need to let you know a couple of things about on the website. So, first of all, you will have seen me and Sarah actually showing you this gilet on Monday. What day are we? Yes, on Monday. That's how today has been. I don't know what day I'm on. So it's the cream gilet from Jessica Graff, £72. This is the size small on me. I think I probably would go for the size small. The only place that it's a little bit snug is actually on my hips. But as you know, I am quite a pear shape, so that is my largest part. So this is a 14 and up here is about a 12. So I'm in the size small in this one, as I think with this outfit, it does need to be a little bit snug. I'll take this off because you've already seen it to show you what's underneath. So underneath here, I have got the blooming striped dress in the size large, and it's £69. It is so soft and comfortable. It has pockets, which I absolutely love. I have to have pockets on whatever I'm wearing. Me and Sarah were actually just chatting about the size, that if I wanted to wear pull-in pants every day so that I could get into the medium, I could do that. But actually, I quite like it slightly oversized. I think it's still really flattering. You can still see my shape. It's actually quite a good length for my legs, as you can see. It's just slightly above my knee, so it doesn't make the bottoms of my legs look quite bulbous, as some things can. And on the bottom, I have got some of our new boots. Let me see if I can lift up my leg to show you without flashing the world and everybody outside that window there. So these are, they're actually super comfy. I've had them on for a couple of minutes now and they are very, very comfy on me. True to size, I am about a size 5 and I am in the 38. So these are the cowboy boots from Carmella, £110. Now, the thing that I need to tell you about these is that online, the photograph looks slightly more orangey than they are here. So I don't know, but let's see if I can give you a good colour. Oh yes, that's quite a good colour match just there. So that is the boot. So online, the photography is slightly wrong. It just looks more orangey. This is the actual shade of them. And I love them. Cowboy boots, you can't go wrong, can you? They're just going to go with everything, especially this time of year. So that's those for £110. And just matched with some navy tights. So that is my first outfit. And here's Sarah.
Hi ladies, good afternoon. It's fabulous to see you. I've had a panic attack because I couldn't find my glasses. I found them. I've just broken the arm. So I can't really remember what the correct word is, because as Ellie said, we've had one of those days. But the thing about us at Artichoke is that we will never ever make you feel inferior by our ongoing glamour. because we're just not like that. Our lives are not like that. Fabulous week. Thank you so much for everybody who's come into the shop and for everybody who has supported us online. I need to go home for a lie down today, but I'm not going to, because we've still got so much gorgeous stuff to publish. Linda has been working so hard behind the scenes to make sure that we've got lots of glorious outfits to show you over the next couple of weeks. So you would have seen, I don't know if Ellie was wearing this precise outfit on Monday, but she was wearing something very, very similar. And the star of the show is the Escobosa jeans, which are £99. I'm going to take my jacket off in a minute to show you those. And initially I thought I wouldn't be able to wear them. I thought they were just for hourglasses or pear shapes. But if you haven't got much of a waist, they're still working, ladies. On the top, I've got our Western style jacket in navy. This is a perennial favourite with you all. I'm wearing the 14. If I really wanted to get it done, you know, if I wanted to wear it done up all the time, I probably would have to go to a 16. But I am the sort of woman that likes jackets to fit on her shoulders, be able to do up in an emergency. But basically, I wear jackets to cover my tummy. So for me, it's better if they're an edge to edge because it gives the illusion of a waist that I don't possess. So these are £75. I'm just gonna whistle them off. I know this jumper is not doing me any favors, ladies. It's because it's a size too small. I went up to the unit to get the large, came back with a large, but in the wrong color. So just pretend that this jumper is slightly looser so that you can see something else rather than my enormous bazookas. But it goes well with the outfit. It is actually the Ecro and Navy Fine Knit jumper. I do have this. And I think I have it, I can't remember if I have it in a large or an extra large, but I definitely have it in at least one or two sizes bigger. And mine for, oh my God, I can't balance my, one arm on my head, it's not gonna, my jumper comes out like this, so it's a lot more flattering than this one is. But the good thing about this one is that it shows off the jeans to perfection. Now, they do go in slightly at the waist, so at the moment, I am gonna have to let them stretch before the seam falls flat. But it's beginning to work already, isn't
yes,
it?
Yes, yeah.
And I think that once I've worn these for an hour or two, you know, the buttons are all going to go in a straight line. I love the cut. It's a little kick flare at the bottom. I've got a heavier shoe on because you can see the ankle. Now, when I had my wide leg jumping jeans in on Monday, because they're a couple of inches longer, I wanted a slightly finer shoe. Now, because you can see my ankle, I'm really happy with the platforms, which I think are £39 or £35. I was going to say something, but ladies, it's left my head, so I'm going to get changed instead.
Those trousers are looking good on absolutely everybody that's put them on. So me as a pear shape, you as an inverted triangle. I'm very intrigued to see everybody else in them. So I am in the wrap dress from Base Level. This is in the colour navy. It does also come in black. I'll be honest, I've kept it fairly plain to show you ladies today because I think it's such a beautiful dress and it's so flattering. If I was going to be wearing this to work or I was going to be wearing it to a nice meal, I'd probably have a blazer on in the car, but actually I'd be taking that off as soon as I could so I could show off the dress. So this is how I would wear it. I would wear it just on its own with some nice jewellery. Just got my heels on and I've still got my navy tights. So the navy wrap dress, I'm in the size 12. And it is £66. I have matched it with the geometric bangle for £25. Actually, if I had more time, I probably would have done a couple of bangles just to do a little bit of stacking. And I have the layered abstract necklace on for £21. I actually think I wore this on Monday. It's a great all-rounder because the colours will go with just about anything. So that's what I've put on with it. Now, just to talk about the wrap dress slightly, we have actually sold one of them in the shop today. So I have got big hips. I'm a pear shape, but I have still gone to the size of my top. So this part is a size 12 and I have stuck to a size 12, but there is still so much room for my hips because of the wrap. It's got this beautiful detailing at the front where the wraps meet, which is very flattering and very lovely. And I do actually love the slightly longer arm. So it's worth just considering. I mean, if you're very busty and you're going to need a bit more room for your bust, then you're going to want to be thinking about going up a size.
No, sticking to your normal size still. I'm 14.
Oh, you're still in the 14 in it. There we go. Still in the 14.
But
so
I'm a 12 body. So you need to, you're right. You need to go
you
to
need
your
to
bust
stick
size.
To your bust size. So so Sarah as a 14 on the top is still going for a 14. And me as a 12, I am in a 12. But it's still got so much room for my hips. It's still very flattering. Of course, you can wear this tie on the back if you feel more comfortable. I quite like it on the side, especially wearing it on its own, just to bring a little bit of something to the front of the dress. If I was to go up to a 14, the place that I would see it being too big is just on the bust. I'd certainly be needing to pin it. And if I was to bend over, you're probably going to see everything. So that's why I have stuck to my top size in this dress, but available in black also. Really, you're just going to get so much wear out of them, and then your price per wear is going to be minimal. I really, really like it.
Do you know what we should do? Is we should do a side by side, because this genuinely looks fab on everyone.
It does,
doesn't it?
It really does. Yeah, we should do that.
Right, so I'm back, ladies. And this outfit was a complete revelation to me. So I tried on this shirt with jeans that were slightly lower cut on Monday and said to Ellie, I'm really sorry, you're going to have to wear this shirt. I'm absolutely devastated. I bought it for the shop because I love it so much and I look a complete pig. I've changed the trousers and into trousers, but I've changed into much higher waisted trousers. When I take this blazer off, you will see that actually I don't look that bad for an old girl. So I'm going to tell you the prices and then I can put my glasses to one side. The Bloomings blazer is £85. The Bernard frill shirt is £89. The Yara trousers are £55. I'm now going to tell you my sizes, because we're always saying, please do not get hung up about what's in the label. And this is why. My shirt is a size 18. My Bloomings blazer is a size large, which we would call a 14. And my trousers are 10. You know, you just need to buy clothes that fit you, ladies. So I'm going to put my glasses down. I spoke about this at length on Monday. It's the Bloomings knitted blazer. We got it for the winter. We're absolutely thrilled to bits that we've managed to restock for this spring. It is the perfect piece for now. If I do it up, I've got it on the her. If I do it up, you'll see that it gives you shape. I've just noticed we've got our sale totes behind us. If you want a tote in the sale, ladies, they're 19 quid. You can look at them behind us. Look at this, isn't it a flattering cut? Beautiful length at 5'6". It's mid-thigh on me. We're selling them to teat ladies, we're selling them to tall ladies. Everybody loves them. So I'm gonna whistle this off. I'm just going to pop this over there and I'm going to show you this beautiful banal shirt. I think that's the way you pronounce it. It's got the frill down the front. It actually has a placket so the buttons don't start until just above my cleavage. For my shape, it's a super, super flattering cut in the collar. Theoretically, I don't think that I should wear this much frill over my boob, but I think because of these amazing trousers, which ladies, I am in love with, I can't have these because somebody else has ordered them. But we've got more coming in next week, and I have a suspicion that these are going to be our basic wide leg trousers, in the same way that if you want a straight leg you have the ironer, and if you want something slightly narrower and a crop length you have the eagle. So it's a pull on. This is the top of my hip bone, and it's a high waist, so that it's elongating my legs. I've just got my own pair of stilettos underneath, but they're not terribly high. Only one leg length, ladies. So if you have shorter legs, you are going to have to shorten them. But I think the silhouette that they give me is absolutely amazing. I've told you how much they were at the beginning. I'd love to see, well, I'm not going to see it, but if you could give me a thumbs up if you think that these could be our new basic wide leg trousers, then Ellie can report back whilst I'm getting changed. I love that, Ellie.
I love those trousers and I haven't tried them on yet. I absolutely have to. We've got some thumbs up, Sarah. We have got some thumbs up for the trousers. So here I am in my white Doras. I am in the wrong size shirt because, ladies, we have sold so many of these shirts today. The two sizes that I would have worn have genuinely gone off the shop floor. So I am in my white Doras in a size 14. I'm usually a size 12 in a Dora now, but because they're white, I go to a 14, so you can't see absolutely everything. They are £69. I've then got the 3/4 sleeve polo underneath in the colour navy in a medium. No, I'm not. I'm in the small. I'm supposed to be in the medium. I'm in the small. £45. I will show you that in a minute, although it is too small. I'll take off my jumper so you can see it. I've then got our Claire cable knit jumper. It's a round neck, really comfortable. It's great layering piece, especially for this time of year where it's freezing in the mornings and in the evenings. In the size medium in this, and it's £59. So all I've done is just slightly rolled up my sleeve, so it looks a little bit more casual. I've got a little bit of the shirt popping out underneath, and I have got the flat forms, I didn't write it down. I think they're £35, the flat forms. I have gone down a size because I have thin feet and these ones come up slightly large. So I'm actually in a size down in the flat forms. These are a 30-inch leg, so I've just put a bit of a roll on them to show a little bit of ankle so that I can at least start to pretend that the weather is warming up. Let me just show you the shirt now. Like I say, ladies, it is too small for me, so please don't pay too much attention to my rolls that you will be able to see. But let me take off my Claire. And this, like I say, I think we've now got this one and one other left on the shop floor. Of course, there is more stock online and the shop will be replenished tomorrow. But from opening this morning to now, both of the sizes, I would have really been a medium or a large. But actually, I'm in the small. So you're going to see everything, ladies. But look at it. So the buttons come to here, but they don't actually undo. For me, that's fine. I am small busted, so I don't need to think about fitting boobs into that. That's fine. It's got the 3/4 sleeve just there. Again, I mean, really, it probably would just be a little bit longer if I was in the right size for me. But it's so flattering. And that's why we have sold, I don't know, 4 or 5 of them on the shop floor today. There we go.
Right, ladies, so I'm still in my new favourite trousers. Let me do prices before I put my glasses down. This is the Bloomings Cardi at £65. I'm still in my Yara trousers, which are £55. Ladies, you may find when you get onto the website that these are out of stock. We have allowed you to back order them because we have a delivery expected next week. It's the same for the Evie dresses. So if you go onto the website and you see that we're out of your size in the Evie dress, go ahead and back order because we're expecting a delivery next week. As far as the wide leg jumping jeans are concerned, I finally heard back from Germany. The used bleach, I think they're called, a back in stock, but they're not a great colour. The used stone, which is the one we're waiting for, they are expecting a delivery. I am checking that B2B shop daily, ladies. As soon as we know that they're here, I will order some more. I am personally devastated that they will not be getting any more in white, because that was the colour that I wanted. So that's the update on back ordering stock. This cardigan, I didn't actually try on earlier today, I forgot. So I've put it on literally as I've come onto camera. It's £65, it's from Bloomings, it's navy, and can you see, as well as the off-white, is that white or off-white? I can't see, oh God, I'm so blind. it's sort of, it's not off white, it's not a bright white, it's just a sort of dully white is the only way I can describe. Pearl white, there you are, that's more poetic. Three detailed buttons here, little band of contrast here, around the collar, down the placket. I've got it tucked in, and actually I don't know if I would wear this as a jumper as I am now, or if I would play around and wear it as a cardi with a little vest underneath. If I had more time to play, I would have done. However, if ladies, you insist on wearing it out with nothing underneath, at 5'6", it comes to the top of my groin, basically, is the only way that I can put it. I don't think this is actually as flattering as if you tucked it in, but I do think actually this would look gorgeous over white jeans, full length, undone with a vest. I think that would be cracking. I blooming love this blooming cardigan. I'm getting into our next outfit.
So I'm still in my white drawers. I'm still in my flat forms. I have moved to a...
Not that, Ellie.
I know, isn't it?
Well, right, so
again, I haven't tried this on until 5 seconds ago. So you're seeing it with us. So I'm in the Lurex striped sweatshirt, £79. I can't remember what size I put on, so I will tell you. I'll check the tag.
And it is a jumper?
It is, yes.
Not a sweatshirt.
Oh. A jumper. It's a jumper, not a sweatshirt. And I'm in the Western jacket by Brandtech, £75. You guys love these Western jackets. Obviously, navy. Absolutely amazing colour to have in your wardrobe because it's going to go with just about everything. So again, I've just rolled it up slightly so you can see a little bit of the jumper underneath.
Hey,
I know, I really like it. So I can tell you because I didn't write it down because I've just figured it out. So I'm in the size 12 in the Brandtech jacket. I've had a lady buy that a size smaller than she usually would, because she wouldn't wear it done up. She purely wanted it to go over things. I think that's probably what I'd do if I was going to buy it. I'd never wear it done up. So I'd just buy the size smaller to have a lovely line down the front of me on every outfit I was wearing. So this is the Lurex striped jumper, £79 from Agel. I've just done a little tuck, but let me just show you how long it is. Because I've got white trousers on, actually, it's probably okay not tucked in because this is all the same colour, but really I would be doing this, but I didn't put a belt on, of course. So it's got a beautiful it's more of a boat neck really, which is very, very flattering even with my broad shoulders. Now the stripes on here, I don't know whether you can see, if I can try and get in the light for you, this very, very dark navy actually does have a shimmer in it. I don't know whether that's coming up. I'm trying to get in the light as much as I can for you, but I'm not sure that you can see that. And then it's got this fabulous neon yellow lining on each side of the stripes. I think it's great. It's so much fun. And it's slightly oversized, but that is how I'd wear it. It's lovely. And I'm in the size medium. So this is the medium on a size 12.
Right, ladies, so I'm still in my new favourite trousers, but what I have today with them, or today, now even, with them is the star of the show. This is our new Just In white label jacket. I'm going to come right up to camera so that you can see the gorgeous floral design on it. I want to show you the contrasting cuff and then the cuff when it's not rolled back. Now you have to be a very old, as in established rather than ancient, artichoke girl to know about white label jackets, because we haven't been able to source them since 2020. However, now I'm back visiting Germany on a regular basis. This is the first season since, 4 years since we've brought them in. We will be bringing in some for winter, and hopefully our relationship with them will get back to normal. Donna and I both have white label jackets in our wardrobe, and ours probably are about 8 or 9 years old now. I mean, they are the jacket that keeps on giving. They're like Bariloche. they are an investment piece, but if you consider cost per wear, they owe you nothing at the end of their lifetime. So the reason I've shown you the two ways of wearing the cuffs is I first discovered this with a brand called Oscar B years ago, and I think they do this a lot on the continent. They split the sleeve and then they put a lining on the inside. So if you have shorter or normal length arms, you can see the cuff and the contrast. But if, like me, you have very long arms, although the cuff is slightly split, the arm length is long enough, which is hugely important. Got a little braiding on the pockets and down here as well. I'm going to take the jacket off. The t-shirt underneath is one of our basic t-shirts. I think they're £27. Long sleeve in cotton. We've sold out of my size in the off-white, so I'm wearing one that's too small. But it was just to cover my modesty so that I could show you this jacket. So there's a contrast on the back of the collar, and then you've got the little white label detailing there. It is unlined, ladies, but I want you to see the finish on this. So every seam has bias binding on it. So although it's an unlined jacket, it is finished absolutely beautifully. Now, this jacket will take you anywhere. You can wear it to the races. You can put it over a very, very plain navy dress, a navy shift, and wear it to a wedding. But the wonderful thing about white label jackets, as well as the Bariloche jackets, is you will be able to dress this down with jeans. You will get so much wear out of it. It will not be a one occasion wonder, and that's why we love them so much. Here comes Ellie.
I'm completely in love with that jacket. I absolutely adore it. So my next outfit, a bit of a brighter blue to match with navy. So I'm in some Igors, gone down a size to a size 12. I am in the Bloomings blazer in a size medium, £85. Oh, sorry, the Igors are 66. I have just got my heels on the bottom. I have got the Cobalt Isabel for £50. And underneath, I have got the Blue Paisley in a medium, £39. So this is one of the tie necks. So I absolutely love these shirts. They come in some really, really fabulous colours. And honestly, any of the colours would have worked with this outfit. There's orange and there's green. And is there a pink? I think there might be a pink. But any of the colours in these shirts honestly would have just gone underneath this. But to match it with the cobalt bag, I have just stuck with blue so that you can see that for today. So let me take that off. So the Bloomings blazer, you will have seen me and Sarah in them on Monday. You guys went absolutely crackers for these when we had them in, and they have now been restocked. They're super comfy. Again, a fabulous layering piece for right now. This would have been something perfect to wear today in not so sunny Swaffham. This would have been fabulous. Really great work outfit if you're looking for something to quickly pop on, but still look trendy and bring a bit of colour to cheer everybody up. So let me take off the long line blazer to show you the top underneath. I have tucked it, but I will show you what it looks like not tucked. So this is the size medium on me. I was umming and ahhing about not having this done up. I think for me, I need to have it done up. Yeah. I think some of you may pull it off like that and then it looks like a little scarf, doesn't it? But I have to,
it done up on you.
I like it done up on me, yes. So, and I'll just show you how long it is when it's not tucked in. Really great length, but because it's this beautiful, soft, silky fabric, it's so easy to tuck. You can't see any bulging anywhere when you're tucking this. But so it's almost to the bottom of my bottom. Really, really fabulous shirt with nice long arms also.
Oh, I don't know where my words are, but never mind, my words are here.
We're coming!
Okay, so I'm back. One shoe off and one boot on. Let me go through the prices first. This is the jeans jacket from Bloomings, and the SMF dress. The jacket is 79. The dress is 66. I'm in a medium in the jacket. I'm in a 12 in the dress. So, bizarrely enough, although we stocked this dress last year as well, this is the first time I've ever put it on. I don't know why I didn't have it last year, because I absolutely love it. And I think the reason I really like it is because it is such a great transitional piece. Now, you must excuse the hairy white or purple legs, because I haven't shaved them and I haven't started on my fake tan campaign yet. But can you see it's got a really nice split to the side? I personally would not wear boots with bare legs. I need tights as well. But I think that I would wear this in the winter, you know, with a bigger, heavier jacket over the top. I think I would wear it. Yeah, I think I would wear it with my leather jacket. The jeans jacket has just arrived. So again, I can physically hoof it up, but I can do it up, but I always wear them undone. So it fits on my shoulders. It's a knitted jacket. Pocket placement is good, ladies. The photography is awful. And on our to-do list, along with photographing those boots that arrived in the wrong colour, is to get one of us photographed in this jacket. Because if you look at it online, you would, well, it just looks like a navy blob, to be honest with you. It's very, very comfortable to wear. Again, I think in the winter, you would be able to wear this as a second layer, ladies, with a coat over the top. So it's the equivalent in the winter of a cardigan, but is eminently smarter in the same way that, you know, we wear our coatigans over things. I wouldn't wear trainers with this because my ankles are too thin. I just look awful if I just, yeah, I have a little stick sticking out the bottom. So I would wear an espadrille, but actually, although I wouldn't wear a trainer, hang on, let me pop that over there, I would wear a flip-flop in the summer. So let me take the shoe off so that you can see what it would look like in high summer with a little flip-flop on. Size 12 fits me on the shoulders. There's plenty of stretch across the bust. It has quite a high crew neck, so I probably would have to wear a dangly with it. But I think that this would be a great holiday dress as well, because it's very soft, it's not tight, and it's very easy to wear. So a year late, this has the thumbs up from me, ladies. Hobble off.
So I'm still in my Igors. You've seen me dress them up slightly, do a little bit of formal for work or for going out for a lovely meal. And now I've dressed them down, so I'm getting as much wear as possible out of my navy trousers. Still got the flatforms on the bottom as well that I was wearing with my Doras. Over the top, I've got the Georgina gilet in navy, £96. I'm in the size 12. You've heard us bang on about the Georginas. We all absolutely adore them, and we've all got one in our wardrobe. But I am going to talk to you about this new jumper that I've got on underneath. Genuinely cannot remember what it's called. I have written down striped pullover, but I can't imagine that's what we've called it online, just striped pullover. So just let me tell you that it is from Brantex. And it's £65, and I'm actually in the large. So I wanted to show you this. So you're most definitely going to fit two sizes of this, and it just depends what kind of style you want to do. So I wanted to dress it down. I wanted to do it slouchy. Perhaps I'm going out shopping and then stopping for some lunch on the way. So I want it to be comfortable, but I still want to look really trendy, and I still want to, you know, feel comfortable in it. So it's got fabulously long sleeves just there. If I get a bit warm, then I just hoof them up a little bit. It has got a collar on it, which is very, very flattering for me, and it does help slightly with my broad shoulders. Again, so this is the large. If I was in the medium, it's still going to look great, it's still going to be slightly fitted, but actually for comfort, I think I'd probably be buying it like this to wear with some skinnier trousers. So that is my last outfit.
Right, so this is my dress down outfit. It's the last of the day. Flat floors, you know about, though we can't remember if they're 35 or 39 quid. 1913 is my go-to uniform for spring and summer. And then the star of the show is the one size sweatshirt with unique written on it in foil. I absolutely love this. I'm hoping to go to Northumberland for a week with my husband. It's the first holiday we will have had together for 20 years. And he doesn't have a passport, which is why we're going to Northumberland. But really, for him, that's as far as he wants to go. And I think this will be coming with me. We've got another one up our sleeve. We're publishing in a few days' time. And I'm going to be taking one of those as well, because I don't think it's going to be that warm in Northumberland in May. So because I'm so top heavy, I've actually undone the zips so that, I don't know, it just gives me a little bit of length here, and it doesn't make me, can you see now, it doesn't make me look as pregnant, basically, because it will fall from my boobs. But if you don't have big boobs, you know, Christine, when she was doing the photography, she looked great with the zips done up. I think it's gorgeous, ladies. It's 49 quid, and one of them is coming home with me. So that's it. I think we're in time. Although it's not published yet, we need you to hang on to a few dates. The first is April the 5th. It's our spring launch in the shop, followed by the Alison and Michaela show at 6 o'clock. But on Monday, Ellie and I will be doing our first reveal of the season. Although they won't all be online, we actually have all bar one of our jackets with us. So we thought we would do the reveal so that you can see what jackets we have to offer for you this season, so that you can think about your major investment piece. Thank you so much for watching. Whatever you're doing this weekend, we hope you have a fabulous time. Thank you very much indeed, ladies. Goodbye.